Now see here, this chlorine oxide ClO is reacted with nitrogen dioxide, forms ClONO2. ClONO2. Whenever the methane is reacted with ozone or chlorine radical, it is reacted with a chlorine radical, it gives methyl chloride plus HCl. And next one is ClO is reacted with HO or this chlorine radical is reacted with oxygen radical, gives chlorine radical plus oxygen. And next one is HOCl. This HOCl on undergoes decomposition gives OH radical plus chlorine radical. Or oxygen is undergoes decomposition gives ozone radical. Two types of oxygen radical. In that one, oxygen radical is reacted with oxygen molecule produce ozone. So these are the ozone hole. So the formation of ozone hole or the ozone depletion. If it is ozone depletion, it takes place in that these type of reactions are carried out. Okay, that is mainly observed here. And next one. See here, whenever the chlorofluorocarbons are produced a chlorine radical, this chlorine radical is interact with organic molecule, means incomplete combustion. During incomplete combustion, it produces more amount of gases. So very poisonous gases are released into the atmosphere and causes air pollutant. So this is your formation or breakage of ozone or ozone hole depletion. And next one is effect of ozone on human being. This ozone layer depletion, the ozone rays are mainly effect on human being. It causes skin cancer, skin is damages, or sometimes it leads to death. Means the ozone rays are interact with ultraviolet light, it causes skin cancer, and also it mainly affect on the plant as it causes damage of the tissue or shielding effect of flowers or leaves or twigs, etc. So this is your air pollution. The air pollution means in air pollution the significant factor is air. The air is polluted due to stratosphere, troposphere pollutant or stratosphere pollutant. Means there are four types of spheres are there in atmosphere: troposphere, stratosphere, ionosphere, mesosphere. So different particles, so those particles are exist in solid state or liquid state or gaseous state. So it is causes major effect in air pollutant. And next one is water pollution. Water pollution. The water pollution means water is polluted. A significant factor is water. Next one is, it is mainly effect on, if it is uncontaminated water we are drinking, it causes diseases, or the contaminated water is available in sewage or groundwater or mixing with various chemicals or releasing from industrial unwasted water. Whenever we used, at that time it causes serious defects or serious diseases. So in that, so factors, So in that first one is pathogens. So what are the factors or causes water pollution in that first one? Pathogens. Pathogens means microorganisms. The water is polluted. The microorganisms are causes a serious diseases is called as pathogens. Next one is organic waste. Second one, organic waste. So much of the organic compound is wastage from industrial purpose or lab. These organic waste, the organic compounds are mixed with a water. The water is undergoes contaminated. So that water is used by a microorganisms or human being. It causes serious diseases. So this process is controlled. So by checking of BOD value, a biochemical oxygen demand. Biochemical oxygen demand means the amount of oxygen is required. The amount of oxygen is required for a suitable microorganism for 5 days at 25 degrees Celsius is called as biochemical oxygen demand. Every microorganism is required oxygen. Okay, that is calculated on the basis of BOD values. If it is a water, is a pure water, that BOD value is less 5 ppm, less 5 parts per million. If it is contaminated water or cultivated water we used, that BOD value is above 17 ppm. Okay, that is the difference between the clear or pure water and contaminated water. The pure water BOD value is 5 ppm and contaminated water BOD value is 17 ppm. So, and next one is the component, the nutrient is having, the component or the substance having a more enriched nutrient. Enriched nutrient is suitable for a plant growing. It killing of animals, the loss of oxygen or the loss of biodiversity is called as eutrophication.